multiplied by 8 stands for the 12 petals in each gate, while in the figure 8 lies hidden the idea of duality. The four of the quaternary, 860, ATREATISC on cosmic fire, A, B, C. The four of the egocoric egg, the three aspects, and the ring cast knot. We must note also, that the idea of 12 in connection with the centers is found in three of them. The higher head center, the secondary head center, the heart center. If the student studies this condition and picks up the idea of the three tiers of petals in the 12 petaled lotus, he may find an explanation. Or it is not possible to leave at this stage. It is only when the etheric centers, the two head centers and the heart center are fully active with their 12 petals completely unfolded that the central circle of petals in the egoic lotus, the fourth or inner circle, unfolds. The significance of the four circles in the egoic lotus and the eight circles of 12 petals each in the etheric lotuses on the mental plane is of great importance. Following facts, which must be studied if a man desires to awaken his centers according to plan, and if he wishes safely to follow along the line of the true psychic unfoldment. The fact that the energy starts from the fifth plane, the mental, where man is concerned. The fact that it is through the agency of the fifth principle that man can consciously his own unfoldment, the fact that the path of evolution is for man a fivefold one, covering the five planes of human unfoldment, and is divided into five stages in regard to ego, the fact that although this is the second solar system from the standpoint of the egoic cycles of the logos, as to awaken man's physical brain and cause him to become aware of